Yeah, Theo actually has just been fired. This is 98 Rock with David Hale. We actually just threw him out. Steve just threw him out in the street, and he's gone. So now we're going to play the songs that I want to play, and it's 10 o'clock, songs that don't suck. So we're going to start out with Cowboys from Hell first. Right? Oh, there's Theo right there.
Yeah, I'm just watching the magnificence take place here. It's amazing.
No, I decided that I was going to interview Theo instead of him interviewing me.
I like that.
So not much to talk about.
Yeah, I'm not very interesting, am I?
Tell us about how you used to be a golf pro.
I wasn't a very good one, apparently.
Miniature golf.
The windmill always got me. So I had to quit doing that. And then I was a teacher for a while.
How'd that go?
Not very well.
Restraining order.
Not around. I'm not supposed to be around children anymore.
Within 250 feet.
At least. And that's in most states.
Except for Alaska and Hawaii.
Right. Yeah, the continental U.S. is
only. Why are you crying?
Don't cry. Come here. Come here. I'll give you a hug.
No.
Not in a weird way. So that's what I did that. I owned a bar, you know.
Did you really?
Owned a bar in Florida for a while.
How'd that go?
It went, obviously, not as well as I'd wanted it to.
Was it a fun place to go hang out?
It was called Theo's.
Was it called Uncle Theo's?
It was called Creepy Uncle Theo's.
Creepy Uncle Theo's Fantasy Factory?
Yeah, that's right. And a lot of fantasies taking place there. But, yeah, the ex-wife actually ended up with that.
Really?
So she enjoys Theo's much more now than she did.
Well,
so
maybe
it's kind of a sad story, wasn't
maybe
it?
Maybe I shouldn't have brought up Theo's life.
Thanks. I'm very depressed now.
Let's talk about something positive.
Okay.
What do you want to talk about?
Not football.
Not football. Not the economy.
Not the economy. How about we just play some songs? You just want to play some songs?
What do you want to hear? You want to hear or what do you want to hear?
Well, I want to hear Pantera.
Okay, we can do that.
I want to hear, I would like to hear Pennywise.
We can do that too.
And I would like to hear Breaking Benjamin.
Why don't? Who's working in the studio right
Tyler,
now?
Tyler.
Tyler, why
right
don't
now.
We throw that in for Theo?
Already there.
Okay, like, thanks, Tyler.
Oh, you're welcome.
It's called Theater of the Mind, Tyler. Where you
That's
just
right.
Play along, dude.
Oh, I'm playing.
Okay. Well, I'm going to let David throw
How do you
then.
Tell how much time you have?
Well, we can talk as much as we want. It's because it stopped.
So we can talk as much
we
as
we talk
want.
All we want.
You want to get Shelby on the air?
I want to, but we're getting booed.
Who's booing us?
Your friends. Your giant friends you brought.
Is that Joe Wright?
Oh, that's right.
So anyways, anything else you want to talk about?
No, but I think the David Hale show is going fantastic right now. Very,
you know what?
Very
you know
impressive.
What? You know what show I would like? I would like to get on the Bob and Tom show one day.
I know, that's your dream, actually.
And then we talked about after the season doing a show, kind of like Loveline, right?
I said that after the couples counseling, we should do some Loveline.
I think, you know,
Loveline
February,
Baltimore.
We should, every Monday we're going to, uh-oh, Double J's getting on. He's got something to say.
Uh-oh.
Hold on.
Dude, 98 Rock's losing sponsors right now. You need to pick it up.
People are just dropping.
All right.
Just dead air.
I thought I'd run
people going. People are hitting preset 2 right now as we speak.
What are they going to?
A lot of people listening to DC 101 this very moment.
That's right. So you need to get it going or shut it down.
Let's just shut it down.
Shut her down.
And put on some Cowboys from Hell by Pantera.
Well done, sir. Well done.
Let's do it.